Thank you. I'll watch the perimeter.
Up, Marines. The Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it. One more group of Marines to go, Chief. Chief, come to the lower level. More guards, get ready. You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside. You might consider sitting this one out. That Gravemind used us. We were just a diversion. An Amber Clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Formidable.
The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters. You know the plan. You've got to stop truth, I've got to handle the index. Go!
Thank you. clear of the door. Hey, bastard! Knock, knock!
Down.
Apology. Protocol does not allow me to interfere with any aspect of the sequence.
Then how do I stop it?
Well, it will take some time to go over the proper procedures.
Quit stalling.
Under more controlled circumstances, I would suggest that we can...
This is Spartan 117.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief, you mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.